told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea. That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
The upcoming Bitterroot Flower Festival is now open to vendor applications. The annual festival celebrates the cultural heritage of the Salish tribe and the flower that was a staple of their diet.
As usual, the festival will be occurring in Bitterroot Valley.
You try to fight, but I have to project is getting a ton of projects out of this place.
Help me fix this place up?
Nice work, Deputy. A lot of people have good memories of Sunrise Farms.
I could It'll go a long way in boosting morale.
Sounds like the place still needs some help, though. Getting some chatter about the irrigation system not working. See if you can lend a hand.
Thanks to you.
This place is what you call a fixer-upper.
God, you'd think taking a whole town wouldn't be as easy as taking candy from the corner store.
I need someone who's good with their hands.
Hey, man.
I'm praying for you.
Hey, guy.
I'm glad we got
Still standing,
this place.
I see. Nice day, ma'am. If you push John too far, he sends his chosen out in plains to punish you.
Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again.
Country folk know how to fix things. It's the only thing keeping us going.
Think you can help me fix this place up? The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's three missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then, Sunrise Farm will be good as new.
Nice job, Falls End.
Appreciate
John's sloppy. We just gotta keep our heads and he'll crack up completely, right?
Thanks for helping Falls End, Deputy.